Meantime, our warships stalk the Jap fleet. Destruction over a 300-mile battle area.
Sons, home from the day's work. You want to meet them. There's Jimmy Thach, 7 meatballs on his plane.
How many more today, Skipper?
Midway. Tojo swore he'd liberate the natives.
They seem just as free as they ever were.
Midway is over. Our front yard is safe, but a big job is still to be done. Day after day, our patrol planes search for survivors. Every tiny coral reef, every distant mile of sea. Search for men who fought to the last round of ammunition and flew to the last drop of gas and then crashed into the sea. 8 days, 9 days, 10 days without food or water.
His first cigarette.
Boy, and that first drag sure tastes good.
Eleven days. Well done, Massey Hughes. Logan Ramsey. Fessler,
that's 13 for Frank.
boys to the hospital. Please do, quickly. Get them to clean cots and cool sheets. Get them doctors and medicine. The nurses' soft hands. Get them to the hospital. Hurry, please.
There was a hospital. Clean, orderly, 100 beds. And on its roof, the Red Cross plainly marked. The symbol of mercy the enemy was bound to respect.
The next morning, divine services were held beside a bomb crater that had once been a chapel. At eventide, we buried our heroic dead, the last salute from their comrades and their officers.
Simard of the Navy. Colonel Shannon.
Major Roosevelt.